Need a way to monitor usage and diagnostic log information for Oracle Analytics Cloud? The logging service in Oracle Cloud Infrastructure does that. You can use the logging service in Oracle Cloud Infrastructure to view and manage all the logs in your tenancy, including audit and diagnostic logs from Oracle Analytics Cloud. These logs include important usage and diagnostic details to help you troubleshoot issues and understand how and when Oracle Analytics Cloud is being used. Let's say you want to investigate user workbook activity on your instance. Begin by signing in to OCI Console with the permissions to manage logs and read log content. Launch the OCI Console navigation menu. Click Observability and Management. And under Logging, click Log Groups. Select the compartment where you want to store your logs. The analytics instance you want to analyze is in the My Analytics compartment, so let's store the logs in there too. On the Log Groups page, click Create Log Group. Name the log group My OAC Logs and click Create. Enable the OAC service log for the analytics instance you want to investigate workbook activity for. On the Explore Log Group page under Resources, click Logs, and then click Enable Service Log. Select the Analytics Cloud service. Select the My Analytics Cloud instance resource. Select the Audit Logs log category. Name the log My Analytics Cloud Audit Logs. Click Show Advanced Options. Scroll down. By default, logs are retained for 1 month, but you can change the default retention period in the log location if you need to. Click Enable Log to activate the log and start collecting audit data. Wait until the status changes to active. This indicates that the log is ready to start collecting audit data. Now you can start exploring, searching, and monitoring log events in the Explore Log panel. You can also sort and filter by time to find the information that's most important to you. Select Today from the Filter by Time dropdown to see what's been happening today. Scroll down. Expand the first event in the log for system settings. Scroll down. The log shows that an administrator enabled the Oracle Analytics Cloud system setting to display the usernames in the logs rather than a numeric ID. This action makes it easier to identify which users performed workbook activity in the logs. Move up the Support Options bubble. Close the last event. Expand the third event in the log for workbook visualizations. Scroll down. The log now displays the username OAC Service Admin and that this user updated visualization properties in a workbook. Now you know how to monitor usage and diagnostic log information for Oracle Analytics Cloud. Check us out at docs.oracle.com.